Welcome to EasyClick Academy. I am Maria, and in this video tutorial, you'll see a quick way how to find duplicate entries in an Excel table. Let's not waste any time. This is how to do it. The first important step in finding duplicate data in a table is to define the area in which we want to look for duplicates. Here we will select these two columns, columns B and C. You can also highlight the whole sheet by clicking into the top left-hand corner if you wish to. Go to the section Styles and choose Conditional Formatting option. Click on Highlight Cells Rules and select Duplicate Values. Excel will immediately look for and highlight all duplicates in a table of any size. It doesn't matter whether the table contains hundreds or thousands of entries. In our table here, we can see that duplicated data are located in rows 4 and 5. On the other hand, if we want to highlight unique values in the table, we would need to switch to Unique in the drop-down menu. Now, if we go back to the option Duplicate, we can change color formatting of the highlighted data. Let's go through several examples together. We now confirm the choice by clicking on OK. The duplicates get highlighted within the table. The highlighting of duplicates can be turned off by going back to the Styles section, clicking on Conditional Formatting again, and selecting Clear Rules. Here, you can decide whether you'll clear the rules from selected calls only or from the entire sheet. Let's use the option Clear Rules from Entire Sheet because we want to remove the formatting from the entire spreadsheet. And we're done. Highlighting of duplicates has been removed. If you want to know how to delete duplicates from a table, watch our next video tutorial. If you found this video helpful, like us and subscribe to receive more videos from EasyClick Academy. Learn more from tutorials that help you use Excel quick and easy. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.